Hi there, I'm Alina from Microsoft. Ever feel overwhelmed by long documents? You can let Copilot do the heavy lifting. In this video, I'll show you how to use Microsoft Copilot in Word and instantly summarize any document, saving you time and letting you focus on what really matters. So let's dive in.
Open Microsoft Word and load the document you want to summarize. Next, click the Copilot icon in the ribbon to open the Copilot pane. If you don't see it, make sure you're signed in with a personal or family M365 account. That's the subscription that includes Copilot access. Once Copilot is open, you're ready to start summarizing. In the Copilot pane, type a prompt like summarize this document or give me a bullet point summary of the key points. Copilot will read through the document and generate a concise summary right in the pane. You can also ask for a summary in a specific format, something like a paragraph, bullet points, or even a table. If you want to adjust the tone or focus, it's easy. Just type a follow-up prompt, like make it formal or make it casual. I want to make my summary more casual, so I'm going to put make it more casual. Copilot will then regenerate the summary based on your feedback. And then you can copy the summary directly into your document or keep it in the Copilot pane for reference. Summaries are such a great way for sharing with others. Paste the summary at the top of your doc, in an email, or wherever you need to quickly bring others up to speed.
And that's it. With just a few clicks, you can turn long documents into simple summaries using Microsoft Copilot in Word. So stick around. There's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.